still need to tell you that it's back to scaling. Right? Yeah, good. You just took off.
We have no other way.
Thank you.
years. And Jessie was always our best critic, and we're going to miss her, because she would always say, "I didn't hear a wrong note." Oh, by the way, I have to tell you a little bit about this piece. This is one that we learned and we played along with about 10 or 12 other choirs this size in a handbell seminar in, I think it was Penticton, And partway through the piece, there's a pause where there's no sound at all. So if you want to clap, wait until we put the bells down. That way you know we're at the end of the piece.
Thank you. That's the name of it. Yeah, well, it is well with my soul. Mark Quaid did it. I recognize.
This will take you back to the 19th before that. And I can remember this as a kid. Come to school, the radio would be on, and I could hear this song. That the rest of the world will rise. Anybody know that one? Do you? Okay. Sing up loud. By the way, have any questions about our choir, you want to know some of the things that we do up here, come and talk to us, because we like to talk.
Okay,